Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. Oh. I guess I didn't battle all the trainers. Ooh. Okay. 128. I thought I did. I guess I missed one. Oops. Oi. So you need waterfall, which Waylord knows, so. Alright. So I'm gonna start covering Victor Road in this video. There's one thing I do wanna go do first. We're gonna soar back to Mobile City. Listen to the storyteller. And you'll get this. The PP restoring power level 1. So that's how to pick up a quick O power. Now the moves you're gonna need are Surf, Strength, and Flash. Now, this video is being recorded before I've caught all the legendaries that you can possibly catch. Just keep that in mind. Now there's some amazing items that can be picked up here. Well, I should say TMs, but also items. Alright. So the Pokemon you'll be facing in here, if you're surfing on the water, you have a chance of encountering Golbat, Tentacool, or Tentacruel. In the first one, yeah, and you're most likely gonna battle Tentacool. Now in the cave, You are most likely in the cave in Victory Road. Pokemon you can battle are Golbat, Hariyama, Larion, Loudred, and Medicham. And depending on which version you're playing, if you're playing Omega Ruby, you'll be able to battle Mawile. If you're playing Alpha Sapphire, you'll be able to battle and catch Sableye. Here's the first trainer. And there's an item up here. There's a full heal. And there's a hidden elixir and a hidden max repel. Right here, the max repel. Well, I have Fear Helmet Flash, and I forgot to teach anyone. Oh, never mind. Lauren knows Flash. Mac here. I pick up a PBM. Ultra ball right there. Oh, I'm past level 59. I think we're gonna end the video after this battle. I'm gonna pick up in Victory Road. Okay, guys, we'll continue Victory Road next time.